Spike's in love with me.
Spike's totally into you.
I'm not joking.
Oh, I hope not. It's funnier if it's true.
Did you know this place was flooded?
Shut up, Spike. Do I have to gag?
Shut up.
Tremble.
Spike, shut your mouth. What are you doing here? 5 words or less.
Out for a walk. Bitch.
Why don't you hit on Giles? Hit up Giles. What are you doing?
You might want to watch that route. Someone dangerous could get in.
Someone formerly dangerous and currently annoying. That's just holding you back. You're like a serial killer in prison.
Women marry him all the time.
He sleeps here? Only when he fucks me before dinner.
And I never really liked you anyway. And you have stupid hair.
Crypt, actually. But nicer. Bit more. I don't know if posh is the right word, but it was more like...
Comfy.
Excuse me? When did you find it comfy?
Is this a date?
Please, a date. You are completely off your bird. I mean...
Oh my God.
Come on, someone's gotta save me.
I'll do it. What? You thought I was just gonna let that lie there?
I lie awake every night.
You sleep during the day.
Yeah, but...
Also, I think you're drunk. Just this one time, you just did something kind of crazy. It wasn't one time. It was lots of times. And lots of different ways.
Buffy's boinking Spike.
Grief can be powerful, and we shouldn't judge.
What are you kidding? She's nuts.
What the? Who?
Well, now, let's see. Who's obsessed with Buffy? Who likes to hang out in her yard and keep an eye on her? Who's in love with you and not getting any?
And the only person that I can even stand to be around is a... neutered vampire who cheats at kitten poker.
Oh, you saw the cheating, did you?
Got your boyfriend or something?
No.
Tell your boyfriend to watch his mouth.
He is not my boyfriend.
Wait up!
Spike! It's Spike. And he's wearing a coat. Angel's lame. His hair goes straight up and he's bloody stupid.
Did you... somehow, unintentionally lead him on in any way?
I do beat him up a lot.
Ow!
For Spike, that's like third base. Spike?
Bloody hell. Yes, it's me.
Ow! Bloody hell, woman! You're cutting off my circulation!
You don't have any circulation.
Well, it pinches.
You know, he just, you know, wanted to see if I wanted to patrol for the monster. But I told him that I... would not.
6.5 hours later.
Vincent, but I will never kiss you, Spike. Never touch you. Ever. Ever again.
And you chose to be in the consumer service profession, and I'm a consumer. Service me.
I'm on
you! You are gonna want these too.